What's up, everyone? RJ here.
Brendan Burke.
Ryan Boyle.
Paul Burmeister.
And I'm officially introducing you all to the NBC broadcast team that you're going to be listening to all summer long. So let's get to know these guys a little bit more. We're going to start with you, Ryan. Can you talk a little bit about your history in the world of lacrosse? I know it's pretty extensive.
Yeah, sure. I played at Princeton. I was a four-time All-American there, won a national championship, then played professionally both indoor, outdoor, some championships, three-time member of Team USA, and I've been an analyst for a bunch of years, and I don't know exactly how long it's been, actually.
What are you most looking forward to this summer for the PLL?
Yeah, I think just the level of competition is going to be fantastic. Some of the strategies we're going to be seeing that we haven't necessarily seen before. So I'm just really looking forward to kind of taking this sport another step.
And this is Brendan Burke, who's going to be doing play-by-play commentary all summer long. And if you're a hockey fan, his voice might sound a little familiar to you.
Yeah, if you watch hockey, if you watch the New York Islanders, you watch Stanley Cup playoffs, you watch regular season games on NBC, you might have heard me before.
How did you first hear about the opportunity to be the play-by-play voice of the PLL?
I was fortunate enough that NBC told me about it before the league was announced, and so I was kind of cued in from day one that this was a possibility, and so I've been following it since day one, the inception.
So for months on months, you weren't able to tell anyone that you were most likely going to be the voice of the PLL.
No one, and it was hard. It was really hard to watch it and to watch you post all this stuff on social media. And can't like it, can't retweet it, just have to let it go.
What most excites you?
The speed of watching the game, from finally seeing the scrimmages to be able to see the condensed field, the shot clock, the enticing two-point arc, all of those things together is going to create that action-packed pace to a game that I love in hockey, and I'm hoping to bring to the cadence of a lacrosse game.
What's the line you've been working on?
Welcome to the PLL on NBC Sports.
That's got a nice ring to it. And this is Paul Burmeister, host and sideline reporter that you'll be seeing all summer.
I'm Paul Burmeister, and this is the inaugural PLL draft.
Paul, what's up, man?
RJ, man, excited to be here.
It's gonna be a great summer.
It's gonna be awesome. You know, I worked with the NFL for so long and love covering that sport, but the speed, the physicality, and on-field energy of this sport reminds me a lot of that. Except now, I'm gonna have access to talk to the coaches and players during the game and have that interaction to bring to all of you. I think it's really gonna be a lot of fun.
Paul, what's one person or player in particular that you're most looking forward to interviewing on the sideline and storytelling around?
It's hard to pick out just one. I mean, the last 2 days, I felt like I've talked to every single one of them. But one that really stands out, Demer Klass, played at Duke. You know his name well. He's now one of the assistant coaches for the women at USC. And he gave me a story about how using the stick to practice with the women and how it's much smaller has helped him improve his game for what's going to happen out here coming up in the PLL. I want to share that during the season, maybe have the men's stick and the women's stick up to show you. But just one example, the guys have been so open about talking about their stories, and I hope that one works.
Brennan had a great line that he's going to be delivering in the booth. Can we get a line out of you? I want to get these folks at home familiar with your guys' voices. You have great TV voices, much better than mine on YouTube. Can we get that line?
PLL on NBC Sports coming up all summer long.
Ryan, what's your approach as far as preparation goes to getting ready for the summer?
Yeah, I think it's making sure that these guys are presented in the most positive light possible. Really making sure to explain exactly what they're doing, whether it's from a technical standpoint, an IQ standpoint, something more schematic, they're doing team-wide. You know, what I really want to make sure is that the person that's turning on lacrosse for the first time and the person that's watched their whole life, there's something for everybody.
And being on NBC, there's going to be a lot of first-time lacrosse viewers, and that's going to be a big challenge.
I mean, we're looking forward to spreading the love and passion that we have for the game to a new audience, for sure.
And Brennan, being the play-by-play broadcaster, you have a lot of things going on in your head during the game. You have to be really prepared. How have you been preparing for this summer?
I make these little cheat sheets that I'm trying to put together. They're a mess right now. We're getting together, studying them, and we learn all the players and then separate them onto the appropriate teams. There's a lot going on up here, and we'll get it sorted out over the next few weeks.
And the energy here at training camp, is this going to translate right to the field?
Yeah, I mean, that's the job of a play-by-play guy, is to bring the emotion of the game through the television set, and I want you on the edge of your seat while you're watching, and that's how I'm going to call the game.
Another cool part of what I'm doing down here, aside from just watching the guys, listening to the coaches, I'm picturing my in-game role as the on-field host and reporter. Somebody scores. I'm getting a feeling for the timing. It's about 45 seconds in between that goal and when the actual face-off's going to happen. The guys come off. They get high fives after they score. After they talk to their coaches and celebrate with their teammates, I'm going to have a chance to interview each one of those guys for 10 to 15 seconds before it actually begins on the field.
And it's going to be great.
It's going to be outstanding. It's going to be so much fun. I'm going to have access on the field to professional athletes in a game that I've never had before. Can't wait to share it with you.
And you're bringing that access to your living room. Brendan Burke, he'll be in your living room in a few days.
Looking forward to it.
Not physically, but
if you see me there, kick me out.